precious few things were heeding nowadays, and none of them are me. I was only trying to see how things used to be.